guys, it's Kelly. Welcome back to my channel. I have to say before I even start, I have to say thank you. I just checked and I have hit 400 subbies. I am so excited and I wanted to say thank you. I can't believe that I have 400 people subscribed to my channel. I say it every time, but I mean, I really do mean it from the bottom of my heart. Thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. I never thought I would have even one subscriber. And my channel is slowly but surely, it's just getting on up there and growing. And I just wanted to say thank you for that. I really, really mean that. Today, I am going to be planning using the Scribble Prints Co. Thanksgiving Ultimate Kit. And it has just some incredible stickers. I also am going to be finishing up from Clever Gal Crafts. I have my foiled Thanksgiving countdown with a few extras that I probably won't need. And I also have this 3mm gold metallic washi that I'm going to use. Now, this is last week. I did a Thanksgiving spread last week, and so I'm going to take that off, and I would like to get started. Now, I don't know about you guys, but any kind of holiday, my parents always taught me that, you know, it was special. It was a time to dress nice and, you know, put out your best and that sort of thing. And so that's what I'm going to be doing today. This kit comes with headers. Of course, it comes with headers. These are the headers, but I'm going to be using the glitter headers today because I think that dresses it up and makes it fancier looking. And I'm also going to be using this gold washi in between each box or each column just to dress it up even further. I think that that's going to make it really, really pretty. So I'm going to do that first. I'm going to just put this down in between each column. I have my handy dandy Starbucks card to help me with that. And so what I like to do is I just like to just kind of get it started and go down the middle in between. This is, in my mind, the definition of an absolutely full no white space look. I really like doing this. When Vintage Gypsy Road was open, she always sold 3mm washi to go with her kits, and I just got to where I really liked it. Now, the thing about it is, with any foil tape that's really small like this, it will lift on you if you don't score it down. So I'm just going to use the corner of my Starbucks card, and I'm just going to kind of score it down. And that puts it against the page, and it's not going to go anywhere. So I'm going to go and do that for all of the columns. It's just that easy. I just lay it down. I do go ahead and tear it, you know, at both ends. It probably does waste some of it, you know, instead of just putting it down at the beginning. But guys, honestly, I feel like it's neater and cleaner if I can do it like this. And then I can score it and everything's good to go. So I'm going to go score these, put this down and score it down each column, and I will be right back. Okay, guys. It's done. See, it adds just a little bit of extra shine and it just dresses it up. I love it. And I may or may not use it around the edges. I just wanted to, you know, incorporate it because this is the week of Thanksgiving and I wanted it to be special. Okay, so now that I have those down each center and they shouldn't be going anywhere, I'm going to go in with my bottom washi. It's so pretty and so vivid. I love, love, love these colors. I can't decide where I want to place it. See, I could run another line of that washi down through here, but I don't want to overdo it. I think I'm just going to bring it up. It'll still cover that bottom line. So I think I'm just going to bring it up here to the bottom of the boxes so that I can cover that bottom line. So, so pretty. Okay, so let's do the same with this one. I love the little green ladybug. Too cute. Too cute. Okay. Let's see if it'll go down that easy for me this time. I always get nervous when I'm working with this glossy sticker bottom. I absolutely love it. It's so much prettier than the matte, but guys, is it a nightmare if you get it sideways? I think it looks really good. I love these bright colors. Okay, now it's time to go in with some full boxes and make some decisions about where we're going to start laying things down at. Okay, of course, I love that this makes a picture here. So, we're going to keep these together. This one, I think, is good for, let's see, did she include, let me make sure she didn't include, I'm checking to make sure there's not another full box anywhere. Okay, she didn't, so I'm going to use this for this top up here. And then what I'll do is, she did include this sticker that says Happy Thanksgiving right here. I'll include that on the actual day. So let's get this up here where we need it to be. Izzy's crunching away. She's my little cruncher. Her attention to me filming and it meaning that it's dinner time for her seems to be just right on point. Okay, let me find those small flags. She usually puts some, yep. She usually puts them on this half box and other boxes. She usually puts them on that page. I figured that's where I would find them at. And I like that she went with just a solid brown. I think that looks nice. There we go. Let's get this one over here on this side down. Okay. Very nice. Very nice. Okay. Now, we know what is going to be on this side as far as that's concerned. I definitely want this to be together. I think I want to do this along the bottom, but I also think I would like to do it at the top. I think I'm going to do it at the bottom because I really don't want my weekend banner to interrupt this. I think it's just too pretty for that. So I think that's what we'll do. We'll put this here and we'll put these on this side. So let's just go ahead and we'll just go in the order that they are. If I can get this one peeled up. Such pretty vibrant colors, guys. Just so pretty. And it's so much fun to lay these down and they're so precise and so neatly cut. It's enjoyable. And having these extra little stripes down either side just dresses it up so nicely. I could really go for a mug full of either mulled wine or, you know, spiced cider. We call it lots of different things here. Oh, goodness. Uh-oh. That one wanted to come up. Can't be having that. Goodness. Okay. Let's hope that stays down now. I hope it, if it comes up again, I will glue it. Okay. Here's when we get into this picture of what so many tables are going to look like on Thursday in homes across America. And in other places too, I suppose, if, you know, you're American, but you're, you know, away from home. I do think about the troops this time of year. And, you know, I think about the fact that, you know, they're sacrificing so that we can sit down to a meal like that. But, and, you know, and I think about how thankful I am for that. And my dad's a vet and very, very, very thankful and never forget, you know, how thankful I am to live here. I watch several videos sometimes. It's just particular channels that I'm subscribed to, and they do just like random info. And sometimes they'll do info like the top 10 most dangerous countries to live in, and you know, things like that. And oh my gosh, guys, I mean, just to see what some people live in every day is so scary. It's just so scary, and it just makes me that much, you know, more thankful to be living here. You know, we're just so fortunate. Okay, I am gonna go in with my headers, but I've learned my lesson and I'm gonna save them for last. So let's go in with, I'm going to put my ombre heart checklist at the top because I want to put my weekend banner at the top. The weekend banner is so pretty too. It's got a pattern, like a leafy pattern in it. So pretty. Okay, so I'm just going to do this and then I'll figure out my littles in the center and that sort of thing. So yeah, let's go ahead and get these down. I'm going to go in the order they're in. I just think that'll be prettier. I love this wine color. Such a pretty vibrant kit. I've got to slow down after Christmas though. I'm gonna put myself on a no spending because I went overboard on Christmas. Fall and Christmas are it's my favorite time of the year, so I kind of went a little nutty on my Christmas spreads. And you know, I have more than I need, and I have enough to last me through next year too, but I will use them. I will use them next year if I have to, but yeah, I know spending is definitely called for. It's definitely called for. I mean, I don't know how you guys are about your spending, but I know my spending. I better get a hold on it because it will get out of control quickly. So yeah, I'm gonna definitely, as soon as Christmas, I've already finished my Christmas shopping, which is wonderful. But you know, as soon as the last bit of everything settles down, I don't go out on Black Friday or anything. So, you know, as soon as the Black Friday, the Etsy shops finish with their Black Friday sales and that sort of thing, I'm gonna put myself on no spend. And you notice that I'm not doing it until after Black Friday as far as the Etsy shops are concerned. But I mean, you know, all my favorite shops are having Black Friday events. So I mean, you know, how am I gonna miss that? I mean, that's just not an option. This girl can't make it. If I think there's a sale and I missed it, then well, you know. Let's see here. Oh, okay, let's try that again. There we go. There. Okay, now this is what I'm gonna do. I need to decide what order I want these to be in. I think I'm gonna go with, I don't think I'm gonna use these brown ones. I want to use these brighter colors, so I think I'm going to kind of go, I'm going to do it like this. Let me just show you. I'm going to go in with the burgundy / wine colored header for that section. I'm going to put the green in this area, which I think will be really pretty. And I'm going to go with orange. So the orange should fit just perfectly up against the top of this, and it does. It's beautiful. Okay, that's what I'm gonna go do, guys. I'm gonna go put all those on and I will be right back. Now that that is done, guys, I think that we need to start thinking about maybe the sidebar and my date cover-ups along with my Let me see if I can get a hold of these. I don't want to forget these. I can throw that tissue away because I'm going to be using them up. And I think I can probably put that pack right there. So I know I'm not going to be using this part, but I do need these. And I do need my sidebar and my top items. So let's go ahead and start thinking about this sidebar. You know, it's usually the same thing each week. But I think I do want to add in a few pieces of, you know, just small pieces of washi. I think that maybe, let's go with the solid brown for the bottom of this one. Just to kind of break it up from the actual header. So let's find the one that I like to use to clean as one of my favorite ones, because that way I can list the things that are my number one priority for each day. And if I've gotten it done, it's just a quick reference to the side column, just like, you know, the sidebar here. And I don't have to really think very far. There's a touch of a seam there, and I just want to kind of close that in just a hair. Okay, so now I think I better go with the orange first, because I don't want to have these two colors side by side. So I'm going to go with the orange one first. Let's get this baby in here straight. And I think we did that. That went well. Now, let's go in with a piece of green. I think a piece of green on the sidebar will look nice. I'm just gonna place it, you know, just like I did the other one. I'm just gonna place it up against the bottom of this sticker. Very nice, very nice. Now, this is going to be for next week. Always a nice place to look to, just to make sure that you are covering everything you need to be covering. So let's go in with this last ombre side weekly tracker, whatever it's called. Okay, and see, I can tell that it's really straight just based on how it looks against the line that's on the page there. That's how I try to judge. I mean, you know, it's hard to judge for sure, but I do have two habit trackers and they're pretty thin. Okay, let's see here. Okay, there's room for a sliver, but as long as I'm covering that bottom line, I'm not gonna worry about it. You know what I mean? I think it looks fine just like that. So here we go. This is how it ended up looking. Yeah, I think that's fine. There's just, you know, a sliver down here as well. So I think it's fine. It's nice and straight. In fact, that's probably the straightest one I've ever actually done. Now let's go in with these. I'm gonna need my numbers and I'm gonna need my tweezers. So what I'm going to do, guys, I'm just gonna use my tweezers. I'm gonna go in and I'm gonna start putting these numbers down where they go, just like this right here. I'm gonna go put all of these numbers in all the way down. I'm gonna lift these and I'm gonna put them all the way across, and I'll be right back. Now guys, I think that this looks really nice. I just love the crisscross pattern that you would see on the top of a pie is the background of each of these. I just think that's so cute. It's basically this background here. I just love it. I think it's so cute. I love that she's alternated the colors. It makes it look so nice. I am going to go in now and finish my little countdown that I have from Clever Gal Crafts. It shouldn't take up too much room, but I'm going to put it at the very top of the page. Actually, I better do it like this so that I can see if I'm getting it over the top of the page or not. There we go, just like that. The little fox curled up is so cute. Okay, and then we have 2 days until. And here's a little hedgehog. And I really, uh-oh, that's a little bit crooked, and I bet it's not going to come back up. Well, it might. It's hard to move around things that are foiled because they will crack on you sometimes. Okay, that's much better, and it didn't crack, so that's good. Little hedgehog is cute. Okay, then we've got 1 day until such. This one has the pumpkin. Just love it. I mean, it's so pretty. I got her her birthday countdown too for my birthday. Oh, I'm so excited, guys. It's so beautiful. I hold it. It's absolutely beautiful. And this one says Happy Thanksgiving, and it has the pumpkin also. I just think that this is just so, so cute. I love that. It's a little bit crooked, so let's fix it. We'll have to be very gentle with it, but it is lifting nicely. There we go. Isn't it pretty? I just love it. And I mean, her foiled stuff, I just love it. I think it's so, so pretty. And I really like that I added these gold hints in between. It just dresses it up so much. All right, now the question is what to do next. Well, I know that I want to put Happy Thanksgiving on here. I think I'm going to try to cover, let me see if I can cover both of these hearts with this. I think that that is possible. And it is lovely, lovely, lovely. I mean, let's face it, unless I'm finishing up something in the oven that, you know, I have to carry, or I need to stop and pick up something, really, this day is, it's a goner. Actually, these 2 days, they're not anything that I'm gonna really be doing. But the beginning of the week, now my son is off and he's with me all week, which I'm so excited about. So, so happy that he is with me this week. And he does have to go to workouts at school Monday and Tuesday. But that's not going to affect my plans. For the rest of the week, I'm going to try to come up with some things for us to do. He didn't want to go out of town. There may be some things that he and his friends do, but nothing that I need to put in my planner right now. So what I'm going to do, I have my normal Monday to-dos, but everybody knows if you watch me on a regular basis, or even if you don't, what I do is I use the to-do list in my little section on Monday, because every Monday I have pretty much the same routine. My routine is that I make phone calls, I usually check my post office box, and then I'm filming and that sort of thing. So I'm doing things that are at home. Now, sometimes the calls that I make on Monday require me to go out on Tuesday. So I usually put the to-go list here. Now, I won't know until Monday night where I'm going on Tuesday, but we're going to put it in there. You know, sometimes it's to pick up an RX, sometimes it's to, you know, mail something. I just never know. I don't usually like to put the to clean in, but I have found that tidying up on Sunday has worked out for me. So I'm going to put to clean on Sunday. I don't do anything typically. If you are one of my subbies and you've been around for a while, you know this already, but typically on Sundays, I go buy groceries, I wash the bed linens and change them, and then I plan. So those are my three main activities. But last week, I put the to clean on here to get myself to tidy, and it worked. I actually did do a couple of things that I don't normally do, so it made my Monday at home much easier. So yeah, I'm liking that. Now, this right here is going to go, the to buy is going to go in the Saturday little things. This game right here is huge. It's absolutely huge. This is Alabama versus Auburn. We are in-state rivals, huge in-state rivals. And so that's going to be a really big deal. I'm not really sure what the plans are going to be, but I'm going to go and I'm going to buy lots of snacks and other things that I would normally do on a game day. And yeah, we're going to be prepared for some yummies that need to be made for that day. So let's go in with the littles and start building up. I think I will color block. It's pretty busy, and I chose the gold foil and I chose the glitter. So I think that color blocking is going to be my best bet. So let me go ahead and go in. I'm just going to go with the color that I have as my to-do list. So since this is the burgundy, I'm going to go with this. I do want to track my meals. I pulled off more than one here. Didn't need to do that. I am going to track my meals. I am going to meal plan for the most part. I think that my son will be home to eat. And since he will be home to eat, I do want to make sure that I have a plan for dinner. And so I'm definitely going to do that. I don't typically, I'm just not one to plan ahead like that. I don't normally plan way far in advance and that sort of thing, but this week he's off the whole time. So I have things for him to eat during the day, but I want to make sure that I do a really great meal for him each night so that he's not in an hour asking me for something to eat. He's 17. He's a growing boy. Of course, he's going to do it anyway, but that's fine. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to put that there. You know, I don't know if I'm going to be doing lunch or dinner with my parents. We haven't decided yet. And so I didn't put this in my journaling planner because I thought that it would be obvious. But it may be that, you know, I'm eating one of these either leftovers with my parents or alone. So I'll just have to kind of see how things work. So I'm going to go in just like this. I'm going to continue putting down these. And then I'm going to go in and I'm going to put in a TV sticker for each day. And I'm just going to color block them just like I'm doing now. So I'm going to go do that. And then I'll be back to further plan with you when I've got it done. Guys, I have successfully gotten in a meal tracker and a television tracker for each day. I love to wake up before lunchtime, before I go anywhere, and watch the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. So I will definitely be watching that day. And then, you know, I have like Vanderpump Rules on Monday, you know, different things here and there. I love All the Housewives, and so I'll be watching those. Those are my guilty pleasures. I think what I'm ready to do now is I'm ready to go in and finish planning day by day. And that means also putting in my half boxes, because my half boxes are wonderful because that's what I write down everything that I'm doing for YouTube. So let's see. This is Monday. I haven't gotten anything today. I'm not planning on doing anything extra today. So I think what I can do is take a very small piece of washi. And since we're kind of color blocking, I'll just use this small sliver here. And I am going to put my half box down. Now, it's going to kind of go over my glitter header there just a bit, but that's okay. I can live with it. I have no choice. I have to live with it. So I'm going to go in and let's see. I like that this has the stripes here, so let's continue that pattern. I'm just going to kind of try to line it up as best as I can. just like that right there. It's not perfect, but neither am I. No one is. So for me, that's good. Okay, I'm going to do the same thing here. I'm just going to use this little sliver that I started to use earlier. I'm just going to put it down so that those little corners are covered. Oh my goodness, I don't know if that would cover it or not. That's so sideways. Okay, so I'm going to put that down, and I'm going to go in with a solid here, because I do like to alternate between pattern and solid. So let's put this in its place. Whoops, I jerk, guys. I'm so sorry. Between my anxiety and my medications, I'm the jerkiest thing that ever was. It is absolutely crazy. You just never know what you're going to get with me. I'm liable to jerk at the last second and ruin the whole thing. But I think that we, even though we went over the glitter there, I think that it's going to be okay. Now, let's look at this section. I do believe that I'm going to need to go in with, let's see, to get it straight, let's do it this way. I'm going to go in with this patterned washi. Now, this washi, I don't know if you can see, but it has these really pale little polka dots. It's really cute. So, I'm going to use that. I'm going to put it down right here. You know, actually, I probably need to put that one down here. That's exactly what I need to do. And I'll show you why in just a second. Because I'm going to put that box as low as I can. And since I'm going to be putting it as low as I can, I will need the washi up here to be thicker. That way I can use either deco, or if I need to come back and I need to do some sort of appointment label or anything like that. I'm not expecting that to happen, but you just never know. So I will probably put deco there, and if I have an appointment come up, then the appointment comes up. I'm not happy with the way that first piece laid down. It's too far over. There's a space here, so I'm going to move it. I'm going to get it right on the line where it goes. Oh goodness, let me just start over. Oh my goodness. I don't know how this is going to look, guys. This is going to look weird. Okay, let me see. I'm not getting it in the exact spot it needs to be in. I think it's there now. Yes. Now then. Okay, and I think the box is going to cover that one up. So let's go in with this polka dotted box. It's just too cute. I'm going to put it against this down here. And it covers that. It looks, I mean, you know, you can see up close that I had to work with it just a little bit, but I think overall it looks really nice. Okay, let's go into this next day, which we know is Thanksgiving. I am going to go ahead and put a full box here. It'll be a full solid brown box. I am thinking seriously though about using this one because it's different, and using, yes, I am. I'm going to use just the solid brown. I just wonder how much of this space that's going to... Yeah, that's what I thought. Let me see if I can get this down with just one piece of washi. And that way I won't have to build so much. Because it's when you start building that you start having issues. Let me see if this will fit in there without any issues or any white space showing. I think that it will, guys. What do you know? Oh my goodness, that is perfect. And I have all of this deco, and I can just see this little turkey right in the middle of it, or the pilgrim, or any of it. I mean, it may be a combination of things that I put in this box, but I'm not going to be doing anything on YouTube that day. I'm going to be spending that time with my family, and if I am by myself, I'm going to be resting. So that's what we're going to be doing with that. Now, let's talk about this area. Now, this area is going to, this is Friday, Black Friday. I'm not going to be doing anything. And, you know, that's me, because I just do, I mean, I just choose not to go out. I think that what I'd like to do is go ahead and put a piece of washi here. Fill this area up here so that I'm still color blocking like I chose to do. But I need a piece down at the bottom. That piece, the only purpose it serves is to cover these white corners. So I'm going to use this color here. It's the pattern that has the stripes, but I'm going to put it down here so that I can place my box and not have any white corners, but yet you won't know that it's a pattern. So let's see, probably a solid. Yep, and solid is what I have here to use. So let's get this lined up really nice and straight, because I will be filming at home. I'll be sipping on some hot tea or something like that. It's finally gotten cool here, so I'll be doing that on that day. And so that's what I'm gonna leave for Friday. Saturday, I need to do my weekend. So let's go ahead and do that first. I do want to get my weekend banner in here. I don't typically use the top couple of hearts, so it really doesn't matter that, you know, it's using, I mean, I only need two or three really on these days, because Saturdays are game days, and this is our last game of the season and our biggest game of the season. This is what gives us our 365 days of bragging rights. I am a Southern girl, guys. I absolutely am a Southern girl. Okay, I am going to put this small piece of green washi here. This box is going to go over the glitter. Actually, I'm putting it in the wrong place. I'm glad I caught myself. It's down here that is going to have the white corners that I don't want. So I'm glad I realized what I was doing, because see, it's just, it's going to cover that up. So let's grab the, well, I'm going to have to go with a solid, but that's okay. That's okay. Life goes on. It's not that important. Okay, now we need orange. It's going to go over as well, so there's no reason in doing anything different from what I did on Saturday. I'll do the same thing on this day, and I will grab my lined. It has a really cute little line through it. I'm going to lay that in. Let's see. And I really do hope that I wake up on this day in a good mood, because this day is going to depend how I wake up on this day. I take my football serious. That's my alma mater, and Roll Tide. To everybody out there, we have won all our games so far. We're doing so well, and I'm so proud. Oh my gosh. Okay, now we have gotten it completely full, as you can see. Now it's time to go in and start filling in some of these things that we need to fill in. I like to go through these just a little bit and kind of, you know, bring attention to some things over other things. I do like the fact that this little planner is the same pattern as this box here. I just love that. And I do like to, if I can, on Sunday, I like to put in, I'm going to go with this color to make it stand out even more. I like to put my planner on a appointment label, And the reason for that is because it is something very important that I'm doing on that day. And I just really like the way that it brings it out. I can write plan and I'm ready to go. And then, you know, whatever else I'm doing for YouTube goes there too. Okay, so for the to clean section over here, let's talk about the side items. I do love to put the dishwashing icon there, and I like to put my little spray bottle down here just to add to the idea that this is my to clean box. This and this will, you know, it'll get its things as needed. For here, let's see, I'm going to put this up here because I do laundry every Sunday, and so I've got my little to clean down here, and I've got this little vacuum that I think will be really cute here on the side, just like that. Really cute. And I can just, you know, write in the little things that I like to do. What else am I going to use on here? Okay, I'm going to use the coffee cup for Coffee Monday. That's a big deal to me. And then I will definitely get my nails done. Probably, I think I'm going to get them done. I don't really know what I want to do with them, though. That's the thing. Usually, I get them done in red and houndstooth check and that sort of thing for the Alabama-Auburn game. But at the same time, they're probably going to be closed these days. I can't go on the day of the game. And I don't know if I want to have my nails like that for Thanksgiving. Oh, of all the things, you know, first world problems, guys. I'll just go ahead and I'll just change the color. I think that this will work just fine with the outfit that I'm wearing. I'll just put down to change this color myself before the game starts. So, yeah, I'll just put it here. And I'll change the color myself rather than going in and getting it done. So that's what I'll do. Okay, and I have the little cart that I like to use. I'm going to just kind of overlay that just a little bit. And that takes care of Sunday. Tuesday, since I'm going off anyway, I do like to do a random rack to someone. I like to send things to people, and sometimes it can be something as small as a cute little page holder that I know that, you know, they would enjoy, to actual stickers that I have left over that I think they might can use. I do all kinds of different little things like that. Okay, so I don't have any birthdays this time. I don't have a payday, and as far as I know, I don't have any deliveries, so I think I can put that over there with those. Now let's look at this. I don't have any bill dues this. Oh yes, I do. I do. I do. I do. I do have a bill due, and it's always on the 22nd. Okay, I'm going to put it across this right here. My power bill will come out of my checking account that day. So, I need to make sure that I check my account and make sure there's money in there. All right. Now, let's look and see if there's anything here that I need to remember. Okay. Trash will probably go out. I'm going to put that on Wednesday. I'll send my son out with the trash, and I'll get him to take it out again before he leaves me on Sunday. Went to the grocery store today. Coffee first, grocery second. let's see here. I don't, oh yes. Since Thursday is Thanksgiving, and that's usually the day that I take care of Izzy, I'm going to put Izzy on Wednesday. That means that I'll probably give myself a free day this day after I run all my errands. I'll spend the rest of my day taking care of myself. Let me see. Is there anything else that I need to write down? I can't think of anything. I mean, I have the little girl with the face mask. I could put that down, I suppose, just to remind myself that it's a me day. Okay. Now, I'm going to put those things to the side. I just kind of like to go through those and make sure there's nothing I need to know. Okay, let's see. I don't think I need anything from here other than the deco. I don't need any more washi. And I don't need any more of these. But I'm going to keep all of that in my back pocket of my... I'll put it back in its sleeve. And I'll put it in the back pocket of the planner. And, you know, then as needed... And I don't need these either. If needed, I'll pull it out. Okay, so I think I've done all the pre-planning I can do, guys. This is gorgeous. I mean, it really is very, very pretty. I just love it. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to go in with some of this deco, and I'm going to decorate. So I'm not really going to be doing much of anything this day, but I do need to decorate this box just because I think that, you know, that's what we're going to be doing, is we're going to be enjoying each other, spending time with our family. So I'm going to put the little pilgrim and the little Indian. I'm going to put them there like that. I want to put the turkey itself also on Thanksgiving. So I'm going to put this as a way to show that I'm going to be watching the parade, which I think is adorable. Love, love, love the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. Now, let's go ahead and fill in some of these other places with the smaller washi. Okay, I'm going to grab my tweezers for the really small washi, which, you know, are these little things right here. I think I'm going to put most of those on this side over here. So let me go ahead and go in with this little berry, which is really, really pretty. The cute little berry. I'm going to put that one there. And I think that I'm going to put the... Let's put the leaf here. Just like that. Really cute. Alright. And let's put this little green ladybug right there. Just like that. Just a little bit of extra deco at the top around that, and I think that's very cute. Now, I also like to put something down here, usually something in this area. Let's see, I think I want to go with the hat. The hat is large enough for me to kind of pick up. I think I'm just going to go with the hat, and I'm just going to kind of overlap it just a little bit like that right there. I think that's really cute. And then let's see what else I have here that I could probably use to overlap with. I do like to decorate these. So while I have some small things left, let's do that. Monday or Tuesday, let's see, Tuesday is going to be the day that I probably take for myself. So I'm thinking that these cookies, or if this is bread, I think it's cookies, but it has the little berries with it. Bread, cookies, whatever. It's going to look really cute against this orange background. I really like that. And then also, I think that a slice of pie will look really pretty against the background of the green. Just like that. I think that this will be really pretty right here. Putting it on the side because I already have so much going on right here. I don't want to put too much there. Now, let's look and see where we might put. I think I'm going to put this one on Monday. It has the color that matches. So, I think I'm going to put it there. So cute and pretty. Alright. Now, this lantern is so very pretty. I really love it. I'm going to put it right here. I think it's so pretty right there. It stands out nicely. We have our spiced apple cider or mulled wine, whatever you'd like to call that. I think I'm going to put it here. I love that there's a, it looks like a cupcake with a pumpkin on top. That's sort of, or it's either that or it's a pumpkin spice latte. It's hard to tell, but I think it's cute. Either way, it's cute. So let's go ahead and put it down here with this one because there's room, Okay. I think I want to put a couple of things up here. So I'm going to put this leaf, which I think is so pretty. I'm going to put this leaf here in the corner. It's so pretty. And then I have this pumpkin that I can put here in the middle. And then I have this little pie that I can put here on the side. Just like that right there. There's a tiny little berry. I'm going to go back to this top up here. And I'm just going to add to it right there. Kind of grip it up just a little bit. And that leaves me with this one small piece here. And since it's kind of long and tall, I may use this right... Yes, I'm going to use this right here. Absolutely perfect. So all of these things will go back into their bag, their cello bag, and I'll put them in the back of my planner, and as the week goes on, if I need anything to add, like a, you know, an appointment label or an icon or anything like that, I will have it. Guys, this turned out absolutely beautiful. I'm so glad. I got this from Scribble Prints Co. And I'm so glad that I chose this one for my main planner for the week of Thanksgiving. I think that it's just adorable. I love all of the bright colors. The colors are so bold and pretty. I'm really enjoying looking at it. And I love the touches of the foil. I think it really adds to it. I appreciate you watching me so much. I hope that I entertain you in some way or another. I know that my videos are typically long, but I do hope that you do watch to the end and you see the final product. I appreciate that so very much. And if you do like it, please don't forget to hit the thumbs up. Just give me a like. And also, if you're new to my channel, welcome. And please hit that subscribe button. You will get to see all kinds of different videos. I do try to upload at least one thing per day. I don't always, but my record on that is pretty good. with Thanksgiving coming up, I may miss this day. But I will get back into the routine soon just for you guys. That's going to be it. I love you and I thank you for your support. I will talk to you later. Bye.